Hello, how are you? So this is image I generated in DALL-E. So it's a illustration style, cartoonish and illustration. We are going to test this one in for vectorizing in Illustrator, Inkscape, and Recraft. So we want to see the difference. So first, I'm going to try in Adobe Illustrator. So here in Illustrator, so I'm going to convert this one to vector. So using this image trace here, we select here in the drop down, maybe 16 colors. Okay, it's done. You see? There are bubbles. This is very rough, maybe unusable. But if you try this one with the very simple designs like a logo style or silhouette, so it's enough using this Illustrator. But with a slightly detailed design, this one it will generate. So if we go to image tracing window, image trace, this one will pop up. So you can adjust some of the parameters. You can adjust the colors here. So we are going to try to fix these are rough lines. Maybe I am going to reduce the noise. Still bubbles, ugly, rough design. Na, huh? Snap the curves. It reduces, but the lines are still jagged. But this is fine if your design is like abstract or broken, like that's your style. If this is abstract style with a rough design, this is fine. But for this one, like a logo style illustration, this one is like a garbage. It's like garbage. So this is the Illustrator. That's why I don't use this one for complex designs. Now we are going to open source inks. This one is a Inkscape. You can download free. So open source. So this one we are going to convert the path. This one trace bitmap. So here we are going to select these colors, remove background. We want to remove stack on the scan colors and smooth. It will smoothen the vector. So press OK. Now this okay, close this one now.
What is that?
So this is now the vectorized version. It's still better compared to Illustrator because the Inkscape also is a perfect for simplified logo. It is much better to Adobe Illustrator, this Inkscape, even if you use simplified, because they have this smooth version. But you can see the difference here. There are still some mistakes. So click this one, path. We are going to break apart. then right click and group. So you can select the separated colors. So if you're going to use simple multicolored, very simple logo style or sticker style, you can use this Inkscape. But with this kind of detail, sometimes it will you will see some mistakes and you need to spend more time for editing like this. You need to spend more time for that. But you can fix it here, but you're going to waste also some more of your time. Okay, now we are going to try the online, free online. SariCraft is what I'm always using. Now this SariCraft, just log in using your Google account. So here, just click the image and vectorize. Now we can adjust the number of colors here. We can reduce. One's better, so 17 colors. Save as a SVG. I will open in Illustrator. Okay, now this is the SVG file, so I can remove this background, delete. You can see the difference as compared before the one made by Illustrator. So maybe you need some little editing only, some minor editing only for some mistakes here, so you can refine this one better as compared to the one made by Image Trace of Illustrator and in Inkscape. This one is acceptable. So all you need to do is select all object, expand, then pathfinder, merge, divide, right click and group. So you can edit individually the colors. If you see the mistakes like this, maybe you want to edit this eyedropper, will copy this color like that.
Perfect.
Maybe some minor mistakes only, so you will not waste some of your time. Okay, I hope you learn something from this. Bye.